Here's the 1-0. A ground ball to short. Seager's got it. They get one at second, and they turn a double play. 6-4-3 to finish the Diamondbacks off in the eighth.